Hi guys, here we are again on this beautiful day. It's a bit windy, but we're at HEROS in Sluiskil. And at HEROS we're gonna meet up with Jimmy Bouwman. He's gonna tell us about HEROS, what HEROS does, and what focus means for him as an added value in his process and in his work. So let's go and meet Jimmy. Hey, so we're walking into the office of Jimmy here at HEROS. Hi Jimmy.
Hey George, good morning.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, no problem. Welcome and come on in.
All right, let's go.
I was just having a look at the valves right now to see if they're in operational status, and that's still correct.
And they work fine.
They work perfect.
All right.
Yeah, it's that way, so let's go and have a look. All right.
Okay, Jimmy, can you tell us a little bit about what is happening here?
Here we do the treatment, after treatment of bottom ash,
yeah,
which you can see here next to us.
Okay.
It's the raw material that has been thrown in the bins at home, at industries, that has been burned, and then afterwards they come here. On the plant over there, we recycle it. We win all.
All right. And where do we go now?
We go to our water treatment facility.
Yeah.
There we have a couple of bigger tanks, which feed our water purification system, and there we have installed the focus on valves.
Okay, and what does the focus on device do?
Well, to make sure that the water is divided at the right amounts for each separate tank or buffer.
Yeah.
The focus on devices have given us a better capability to say we want to have more in one side and less in the other, and react faster while treating the water.
All right, Jimmy.
Here we are at the substation where we have all our regulators, and here is where we can also, where we used to look at the old devices. You see the FCVs 250 to 52 that have been replaced by the focus on valves now, which with the full focus on valves we can call in from anywhere in the world, wherever we want, to have a look at the situation.
Okay.
We have.
And what happens? What is the process you explained earlier?
Here we have the water coming in from the feed tank.
Yeah.
It's being divided right around the balance tanks, and afterwards it's being reduced by valves and flow meters to make sure we have a good distribution of the water.
And now with the focus you can do two in one.
We can do two in one, and the focus on also does for us the set point divide in between on its own, because they intervene with each other.
Okay. Okay, and that's a big added value for you.
That's for us a big added value.
All right, absolutely. Now let's take a look at the focus device.
We will. Well, here we've arrived at our water purification installation. Right on top of these basins are the two focus on devices, in which the bacterials are doing their job of purifying the water.
All right, let's take a look.
We will. Here we are at the valves. This was the old situation we had before, like this on this pipeline is still the case. Flow meter with the old valves.
Yeah.
Now we have a two-in-one system, which also interconnects between each other, which for the water regulation makes it a lot easier to see which basin we filled more or less for the bacterial growth.
All right.
That we can also look on it at the distance from cloud login or through the device if we are at the location. We don't have to walk back to the room we were just before. We can have a look here just on our tablet or phones and make sure everything is all right if we have an issue with the water treatment.
Okay.
So when we want to do maintenance, and that's what we work for, the valve tells us automatically by giving us a report if there is wear or tear on the device, so we can plan in the maintenance and do it by far ahead instead of too late with the old valves when we have leaks, and then eventually we are able or have to completely replace the valve.
Thank you. So I would say this is a really big, yeah,
pile of junk. For us it's money and gold.
For you it's money and gold. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's it.
Yeah.
Jimmy.
Yeah.
Thank you. for having us.
You too for coming over and have a look here. Let's see what HEROS does and what we do with Focus On Valves.
Yes, thanks a lot, and thank you for watching, and hopefully we see you the next time.